Guys, Roblox still won't work, but I saw a video where someone was having the same problem, so at least I know it's not me. It's kind of weird though, because it seems like Roblox has these problems a lot. But yeah, I hope it gets fixed, and yeah, bye.